I am putting over the scanner data and information from Zeno. Bevarium could be devastating for more than Medici. We need to meet. Now! Appears DiRavello has working Bevarium missile. I hope the missile code Zeno provided still work.
He had some choice words for you.
Not very personable of him.
I'll meet you at the base, Dima.
Okay, bring it here. Right here. Nice and easy. That's it. Come on, let's go.
Watch your head. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Intend to red transmitter. Destroy it.
I am almost done. Yes.
What?
Bevarium bans in service of an admiral.
Hey, you may have to make a hasty retreat. Stay here. Guard the chopper.
Ah, wise. Very wise. You might be Egyptian. But Venus? Ah, maybe not.
Come on.
Work for DiRavello. I know I told you this before. It's very troubling. He promised me everything. Unlimited funding, potential for groundbreaking discoveries. It impaired my judgment. I know I could. I did not stop to ask if I should. I gave him everything, Hugo. Everything. The keys to the kingdom. Bevarium could kill billions. Billions! And I would be responsible for each and every death.
Not now.
Fine.
Mario, are you seeing this?
General DiRavello is pissed. Is this because of Zeno?
Doesn't matter. We're ready for this. Start preparations for the counterattack. I'll be back, Dima. You stay here.
I can do.
Arabica. Take them all out.
These tanks are
DiRavello must have known he could not be trusted. Not good. Launch? Launch? Really? No. No, no, no. This is not happening. This is impossible.
Dima?
Launch? Very likely. Now inevitable. Time for heroic gesture?
Ah, but heroic gestures are my specialty.
This is only the beginning, Mario.